Raphael on the track.
Come on, son. 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 Yo, this is Ed Lover, man, for Come On, Son, man. Let me tell y'all something, man. I like boxing, right? I'm a boxing enthusiast, man. I like to go to the boxing joints. And people always been popping off about the UFC, MMA, all of that shit, right? Come on, son. I ain't believing none of that, son. Then I went down to the training facilities because my man Jay Stock is out there working with this kid named John Bone Jones. So they invite me to the training facility, you know, so I went down there. Come on, son. How you think I got this right here, son? I'm down there, I'm doing my thing, son. I jump in the ring with this John Bone Jones kid, son. He fucked me up, son. Come on, son. He fucked me up, son. This UFC shit is for real, son. I'm telling you, these guys can fight, yo. If you're not a fan of this, March 19th, it is going down in Newark at the Prudential Center. John Bone Jones is fighting some dude named Shogun, Show Shit, something. He's gonna fuck you up, man. I don't even know why you're getting in the ring with John Bone Jones, son. When he finish fucking you up, son, all you're going to be saying is two things, son. One thing you're going to be saying is, come on, son, what the fuck happened to me? And the second thing you're going to be waking up saying is John Bone Jones, John Bone Jones, John Bone Jones, John Bone, John Bone, John Bone. Try saying that shit five times fast, because that's all you're going to know after you get your motherfucking ass whipped. Show man, show boat, whatever the fuck your corny ass name is. Come on, son, you ain't got nothing for John Bone Jones, son. And then, right, since I got fucked up by John Bone Jones, I figure I'd jump in with Uriah Faber. You know, he's a little small dude. You know what I'm saying? I seen him and Shaq at the game together. You know, he's a little short dude, so I figure I could fuck him up.
This is Uriah Faber, the California Kid. Come on, son.
Come on, son. He put this Band-Aid under my eye, son. I had stitches underneath this Band-Aid right here because of him, man. Don't fuck with him, man. No, I think he's fighting some dude that looks like Harry Potter or some shit. He get ready to fight this dude, Vineland, whatever, son.
Last time Uriah fought? Holy shit. He choked some motherfucker named Mizuguki Muzugaki. Somebody, he choked the fuck out. Looked like he was dead.
Come on, son. So they was nice enough to invite me down March 19th for the motherfucking fight, son. So I'm going to the motherfucking fight, man. Matter of fact, I'm in the audience right now somewhere, son. Come on, son. They both fucked me up, son. And while I'm on the subject of UFC, son, why do y'all be wearing them corny ass clothes, son? All kind of skulls on them shits and bat wings and chains and all kind of motherfucking stupid looking shit on it, son. Come on, son. That shit looks stupid, son. Nobody want to wear no motherfucking bats. Do you know Halloween is once a year, son? Once a year. That's when you pull the bats and the skulls and crossbones and swords and all that bullshit out. Come on, son. The fuck out of here with them corny ass clothes y'all be wearing, man. That shit is bullshit. Y'all need to get up on the form, son. Form fit is what y'all need to be wearing, son. Not all that confliction, recollection, rediction, crap out and all that bullshit. Come on, son. The fuck out of here with them corny clothes, man. And you know what, man? My man John Jones, he can dress, man. He don't wear that bullshit, all right? And I'm going to tell you something. This dude is so ill, John Bone Jones. He got all kind of celebrities following him, son. Come on, son. I'm a fucking celebrity and I like him, yo. Oh, I'm a celebrity. I know everybody, son. Rosario Dawson's a celebrity. She like him, son. Come on, son. The fuck out of here. Uriah Faber, he's ill, son. He will fuck you up, son. He's going to prove it March 19th when he kicks somebody fucking ass. Wineland, Woolin, whatever your fucking name is, you corny bastard. Come on, son. The fuck out of here. You have no chance, son. And you know who else is ill, son? We got another ill kid, son. His name is Anthony, son. Anthony Pettis, son, he got over 2 million YouTube hits when he ran across the cage and kicked that motherfucker in his face and knocked him the fuck out, son. Did you see this shit? Steven Seagal, what you gonna say about that, son? That you taught him how to do that shit? Come on, son. You're a lying motherfucker, man. Why don't you go play with your panda bear and get the fuck out of here, Steven Seagal, with your corny ass cop show? Come on, son. You ain't no fucking cop, son. You're a fucking cornball, son. So now I'm a firm believer in the UFC, y'all. I am a firm believer in the UFC, MMA, and everything that's going down, y'all. March 19th, it is going down, son. At The Rock, the Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey, son. I'm Ed Lover. Come on, son. And I'm out.
Raphael on the track.
Come on, son.